Okie dokie, Loki, Cokie.
Okay, yeah, the first time we go back to this game in a long-ass time, and that's what you open with, ponies.
I do cocaine.
Everyone does cocaine. By the way, fuck, I didn't press a button!
Nice job. So yeah, by the way, because you can tell, we have a total of like 5 people in this call right now,
and each one of them is sexy.
And yay, I'm part of this game again, even though I wanted to...
Yeah, that's right.
You see, there are 2 guys just felching in the park.
Oh yeah. So by the way, this is like a new file. Long story short, we my hard drive fucked up. So, if there's something we did in the last video, which we're redoing, then whatever.
And these 2 will be 100%ing so they could do the final boss.
Literally gone 103% this game, because I'm that good.
I don't care if we get 103%, I just want to get all the bonus coins, is all that I care about.
All I care about is just so you guys play the final boss.
Your bonus game.
I have absolutely no idea what Dan is doing right now, he's in control of this.
Yeah, I'm hiding in the shell. To the guy, because he's gonna give me a bird.
Also, Dan is recording this. Also, I'm not allowed to use Camtasia anymore because of how bad they fucked up the last time. Dan said no, Kyle. I'm recording.
Speaking of which, I'm actually turning my game audio up just a little bit more because yours is like really terribly low.
Okay. Well, thanks.
And also, I don't have Camtasia in the bottom. Oh my god, I was ripping into a flat yesterday. That was funny.
In the meantime, I'm gonna record some Ross.
Wow, everyone's recording. This is like a recording within a recording right now.
I'm just doing my raw video. I'm not even.
Do it raw.
Okay, this week this
literally
okay.
All P-switch jumps.
Oh yay. So yeah, this we did in the last episode. Actually, we gotta redo it though. So Yeah, there's a bunch of guys in the call. 2 of them, all of my viewers. I mean, Dan, I'm sure most of your people know these people. But
most
no...
of my people. As if I've got like a flock or something.
What do you mean, you people?
I've just been dead for 2 years. Don't mind me.
you peasants that have followed Dan. Okay, which world shall we go to? Mekanos or the Waterworld?
I don't give a frick.
Okay, a frick army. I'm gonna go to the Waterworld.
Yeah, because one of the guys in the call is in that. I gotta upload Castle Crashers soon also.
I'm kinda surprised you didn't go to Factory World first.
Shut your fucking face.
Is it a blue army?
A blue hashtag army. A blue army.
Hashtag Daniel Profanities.
Yeah, I was just about to say that.
By the way, everyone on Twitter that watches this video, hashtag Daniel Profanities, I wanna get that trending.
Trying to revive that.
I need to revive an old trend I made up.
And I'm like, trying to help him revive it.
Yeah, thank you.
I keep trying to like explain shit, but I it's a lost cause. I should just embrace the chaos of this current recording.
By the way, I love this water music. So just saying.
I don't think
you'll be able to hear it this time. Hashtag shots fired.
I don't think there's ever been any bad Donkey Kong water music.
That is actually true.
Hashtag follow Dan's Twitter.
Yeah, hashtag follow my Twitter. It'll be link in the description.
Maybe not when I upload it, maybe when you do.
Oh my god, the background disappeared for a second there.
You are gonna mirror all these and put them on your channel, right?
Eventually. Oh my Christ, maybe in 2018 I will.
That'll be a good year. Yeah. I guess maybe, I mean, who really knows?
Seems like the way that I mirror Dan's Donkey Kong videos.
Oh god, those are Bowsers.
I'm not sure.
No,
sure
they're fish.
Have all them mirrored.
Dude, have what mirrored?
The Donkey Kong Country 3 that we did.
Oh,
I'm
shit.
I'm not sure if I have all them mirrored.
Donkey Kong Country 3 we did. Oh my god, yeah. Oh, the ones from like so many years ago. No, they're on your channel. Like, they're not even on my channel anymore. But I don't know if you mirrored the DKC 1s and 2s that we did.
Oh god.
Which is actually basically, technically, this LP.
No!
This LP right here is a follow-up to DXC 1 and 2 me and Steph I did back in like 2012 or whenever.
See, this is for me it's the follow-up that me and Super Yoshi
yeah.
Did, like all those years ago.
Basically, Sapphire and Super Yoshi aren't cool enough.
No,
I might go backwards.
It's the Nate's up in college, like all the time.
No, we're not. Yeah.
Hashtag oh my god!
plus he doesn't have this game, so yeah, that's another thing.
Hashtag everything's a hashtag.
Hashtag stop the hashtags.
Oh my god!
That probably exists, doesn't it?
Yeah, I've seen hashtags in with that.
Did you hear that they were going to increase the limit of characters for Twitter?
Twitter, I know.
It defeats the purpose of it.
Yeah, because, you know, in real life, birds don't tweet more than 140 characters.
That's true.
Little
spirit bird, waking you up in the morning, tweeting all fucking morning.
Yeah, but literally, the tweets are only 140 characters long.
You guys ever see Smosh's skit, if the internet was real?
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah,
Christ.
I have, actually.
If Twitter was real, there's a guy that opened the bathroom door, just announced in the hallway, I just took a shit!
Want to see it?
Yeah.
Follow somebody going, I like this.
I like this. This better be an Auto Mario or else I'm gonna... Nope.
Have we even
it's one of those Auto Mario levels where you actually have to do shit in it.
Have we even established what you're playing right now? For our viewers?
Does it really matter?
Mario Maker!
I mean, it's pretty obvious.
Super Mario Maker, also known as Super Blood Pressure Simulator.
Also known as Kaizo for the Wii U.
Okay, here we go. Emulators, please.
I'm really shit at this.
I'm pretty lucky with this expert run anyway.
Fuck!
I'm like 4 levels in, I've only lost a few lives.
This emulator cannot handle this background and all the waviness of it.
I don't know if I can kill the- can I kill them? Yeah, I can. Oh, what?!
Oh, don't hear it to me, I suck butt at this level. Every time the control goes to me, it ends in death.
Okay,
go to the right, yeah.
Guess I said I'm not playing this game since this is one of my more favorite Donkey Kongs.
Don't make me feel bad because I didn't co-op with you.
I didn't mean to take this series away from you, damn. I was just like, hey, Kyle, I want to do Donkey Kong Country 3, and I was just like, yeah, sure.
I don't know why. Like, I can't remember. It was like back in the summer or something, and then I was there like... Dude, I totally can't remember what happened.
I
think it was spur of the moment, and then I was there like, oh well, it is what it is.
Oh god,
I get so uptight when I play these games.
By the way, don't jump. Fuck!
Oh.
You're telling me, dude.
My bad.
No, just balls.
Yeah, DK Coin was just after the fight.
Yeah, we saw it, Yoshi.
Sapphire's there just to compound the misery.
Well, I was just telling them.
Son of bitch!
Son of a bitch! Mother Get bitch. Me a drink!
Actually, hang Mother on. Digger. Is there anything down there? No, there isn't.
I really did a song.
I totally forgot how much I hate these levels.
Oh, didn't you two, like, spend, like, 20 minutes on this level because you kept falling all the way down to the bottom again over and over again?
Most likely.
I think I recall that happening in the stream.
Dude, everyone falls down this level. Anyone who doesn't is, like, too good. Okay, that was...
I've never liked those levels, the waterfall ones. Like, that entire area just sucks.
Alright, Jetta. See these rocket barrels? This is your gimmick for this level.
This is your overused gimmick for this level, which, by the way, I'm really...
I've noticed that, like, seriously, like, 90% of the levels in this game have a gimmick to it.
I don't know why you called it an ovary level, but okay.
Wait, what now?
You heard me.
I'm not sure if I heard you, okay, yeah, whatever. I keep forgetting what kind of people I'm talking to right now.
Don't be a bitch, bitch.
Hashtag mother bitch. Oh, come on.
Dude, we just like ovaries.
I mean, dude.
I mean, dude.
Population is a thing.
Yeah. Just ask OMG Pop and draw my thing when ovaries was actual thing.
And people with eye problems.
Rip OMG Pop, single tear.
I cry every time. Fuck!
Oh my god.
Dude, that fuck was perfectly timed with what Dan did just there.
It was amazing. I know, I love that.
I miss the times we would play Booyah.
I miss it too.
Booyah. Dude, when like we're pitting our chants and everything. I need to go back because I know there's a thing down there. We. Okay then.
And you fail.
How did your dad's condom fail? fuck's sake.
Well, I guess we're gonna get. Oh, hey, push cool. It. This works out well.
Suicide to get boner.
Suicide silence.
Fuck. Yeah, it's funny because they're a band. I guess that's funny.
Random game quick, the cynic, as always.
Wistful, when we need him.
What the hair?
Do 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 ba da ba ba da do do.
Fubo's still coming off drugs.
This song,
not like really, but he had a desk.
Yeah.
You're not wrong.
No, he let me know whenever that shit happened. I'm just like, oh.
Yeah, he was texting me about it because it was just like a checkup. But they're like, nope, that needs to come out.
Yeah. So and he was like, super fucking pissed.
Sometimes
to be fair, I probably would be too.
Yeah.
But I already got all four of mine taken out with some teeth when I was like 18. So.
See, funny, I'm getting mine done in March.
No. Never had to have my.
Good times, no.
Sometimes I wish DKC3 bonuses could be lasted a little bit longer so that you could hear the music. Since bonus Bollocks. Music is really good.
Yeah, no. Get that soundtrack, boy. Oh, fuck.
Oh, wait. That's
soundtrack boys.
Soundtrack boys. I mean, YouTube ripping to MP3 boys.
YouTube. Anything boys.
Okay,
hashtag I just killed myself. Okay, there we go.
Hashtag this episode is just like a hashtag fest.
Hashtag I just killed myself. That'd be a very depressing hashtag because people would probably do that literally.
Hashtag boys.
This existence is false.
Coin boys! Okay. This entire level is just bullet cannons that are firing coins.
Oh, and
I literally thought you were talking about this level. Just this, because we're in the barrel firing shit. Oh, my bird!
That was some first try Fridays right there.
And, hey, they banned Swegways at my university.
Shit on my face.
They banned Swegways?
Yeah.
Oh, there's a DK barrel.
Also, I think, thankfully, with this level, if you miss the bird herd, then it's so fun because you...
Oh,
I think all that is just one up.
I jumped. That was some hardcore net play lag there. I actually jumped, and now you have desynced, and I'm actually being level right now.
Hashtag hardcore lag.
What?
Trust me, this happened during Gather Crouchers. We desynced, and then I beat the level, but you didn't see it. That's what happened, okay?
Okay.
I didn't even think it was possible to desync in Castle Crashers, but...
That was friggin' hilarious. I still haven't uploaded it yet. I'm probably not gonna upload that until after this is recorded. Everyone's gonna be wondering what the hell we're talking about, and then I'm gonna upload it, and they're gonna be like, ha, now I get it. Now I understand what they're talking about in that one random ass Donkey Kong episode.
And after the 100...
Do you mean, like, for the 20... Do you mean, like, the 20 people that are watching this video, if that...
They went to the ends of the earth to figure out where that reference is from, dude. I mean, you don't even know. You don't even know the struggle's real.
This video is not going to be uploaded for like another half year, I'm calling it.
Well, if it's uploaded on my channel, then definitely not.
Well, hello future 2016 then.
Yeah.
Or 2017, or 2018, or...
All of the above.
Wait, what? Why rip music?
Making me a maha.
Making bacon.
Okay, nothing over here.
Hey bacon strips.
Hey bacon strips. Dude, when you put that on Facebook the other day, I was just so happy.
Applejack Daniels.
More Applejack Daniels.
The first fucking 2.5 hours.
More top kick.
It's motherfucking pick power.
That was dumb.
But yeah, since Dan just passed the bird sign, if the bird dies, then you didn't miss much. It's just the one up that spawns when the bird passes the sign.
Okay.
Dare you pass the bird sign?
The bird isn't really necessary to get a bonus until a couple times in the later worlds.
As I was saying, so. Like, buddies, except for the Kaiser worlds, where you have to take it all the way to the end of, like, some shitty levels.
Yeah, I absolutely hated the elephant run in the Kaiser world. That's... that was infuriating.
Damn it!
Music is gone again. Rip in peace music.
Another cheap death.
I think that was the only time I had to, like, spam save states just to... get past that one boss.
I walked into a flame.
Why'd you do that?
Because I got ambitious and wanted to just start running at the beginning of the level, and it was not a good idea. Because I wasn't aware of my surroundings yet.
There's nothing over there, Dan, except for just some bananas.
Jesus fucking Christ. Okay.
I just want to shell surf. Come on.
Yay! Three lives, man.
Oh! Wow! Hey, music's back, yeah.
This music just makes you want to just do jazz hands the whole time.
Makes you want to do Jack and Coke.
Jack and Coke. Jack makes you. I do cocaine.
I don't do that, but.
I seriously do a lot of cocaine.
We know.
I do cocaine! We know. I do cocaine!
Oh, so
that
Kirby
never gets old to me for some reason.
It's just funny as hell.
It will never get old.
Unlike your mom.
Damn, Arrow's telling me how to live my life.
I can't do anything about that one, man.
Oh, wait, sucks.
His mom's gonna get old, but so is your mom, and so are you. We're all gonna get old one day.
Rip.
I'm older than I was at the start of this video.
That is amazingly true.
Isn't that crazy?
I can't help but be, if someone makes a joke that doesn't make sense, I can't help but be the guy that's like, actually, you know what? I am so fun at parties.
Hashtag honesty bros.
I totally just remembered that's how you do that,
I think we discovered that during... Oh no, you two discovered that during your stream. Like, you're just like, damn it!
No, I discovered that the other day playing on my Wii U.
Oh really?
Yeah, because I got DxE3 on my Wii U. Bitch is...
About your weenus.
You bitch holes.
I don't even have a Wii U.
Get out the call.
I think you're the only guy in the call that doesn't.
Yeah, now that Sapphire got one. If Sapphire gets something before you, because Sapphire is always slow to the party.
Yeah, well, my sister has one if that means anything, but I don't.
You're seeing your sister like 5.
She's 11,
she was
dude.
At one point.
I'd say she's...
She was 11.
Do you remember every time we were trying to record a video with Dark Kirby and his sister was there like, John, my
I'm questioning that dude. Just like, why was she screaming bloody murder?
Like, yeah, we're literally. So I was like,
it doesn't seem like a good environment.
It's like
that was her thing.
Yeah, I know. Every time, like, she was just in the call, interrupting, like, John's being annoying, I'm trying to, like, play games and stuff.
I mean, you threatened to put your brother's dick in the freezer.
Well, if it happens, it happens.
Context, please.
I can't remember, that's from ages ago.
That's from AGDQ ago.
What the fucking fuck?
I'm sorry.
Hashtag
damn, Neil Professor.
That was back in, like, Team Pony, like, clusterfuck days.
Even like Fission just there, like, dude, what the fuck is that in the background?
This is the first time I've ever ground pounded with Yoshi in this game, I think. I'm gonna skip this level. Figure it out.
No! Oh my god!
Hashtag hernia, bros.
No!
That's a hernia.
Oh! Get wrecked, boys.
That's a hernia.
Actually, no.
That's a hernia. You get a hernia.
Everyone gets a hernia. Nah, dude. Whenever.
That was the wrong button. I didn't mean to do
that. Nah, you can't do that with you. Now, whenever Dark Kirby's sister started crying down the mic, that was a hernia.
Oh my god, how do you do it again?
Okay. Let's see. Oh.
Is there anything special in here?
I don't know, you can try it, but look, it'll probably be like a banana or a bear coin or something. But bear coins are useful, so...
I feel like shit now because I've been watching a playthrough of Tales of Symphonia. Then I find out, like, a couple of days into watching it. Oh yeah, it's getting released on Steam. What the fuck?! Oh well, good game, good series.
Dude, that was like...
I haven't played any of the Tales games.
I have Vesperia. I'm actually just getting to playing it now.
Hell, I've never even seen anybody play any Tales games before.
Very, very good.
I have. But
also,
through
also this game?
Let's Plays.
Some of the best JRPGs for sure.
Kids ever played a JRPG? I've never actually played a JRPG at all. Well, no, I think I... Does Final Fantasy count?
Yes, Jared. Okay. That's like...
Well, because, I mean, well, Tales of is like a action JRPG, but I mean, it's still...
Yeah.
I mean, a friend of mine like actually gave me, he had a spare copy of Final Fantasy X, which I played for a while, and then I got bored of it. Like, I haven't touched it since.
Well, yeah, it's Final Fantasy. You would get bored of it.
It's like 70% cutscenes. It was driving me insane.
Yeah. I don't know. People complain about 13 being linear, but then I have to look at 10.
Are you talking about Final Hallway?
Yeah. I mean... That's the way I see it. They're both, like, extremely linear until endgame.
Which is really annoying, because that's kind of...
Please tell me I'm not the only person who's seen that video. Final Hallway.
Yeah, of course I've seen it.
Okay, thank you.
It's John Jones.
Seen it.
Oh,
that explains it.
It's all the John Jones.
I haven't really watched much of Game Grumps.
It wasn't Game Grumps, it was John Jones. Actual channel.
I wanted to stand on him. Oh well, whatever.
The first 2.5 hours or so of Ocarina of Time is just... God.
Also, John, like, I was looking around at, like, some of the Nintendo stuff, and apparently there's, like, a guy that played all through Ocarina of Time completely blind. He just used, like, his memory and sounds to beat it.
Yeah, I read about that.
I saw the Ganon's Tower, and...
Why did I think that was a good idea?
Oh, Knuckles killed you.
Not a trap.
I don't know why I thought it was a good idea to jump on top of that hedgehog, but
Knuckles.
Here's your gimmick for this level.
Knuckle is the echidna.
Yeah.
Nipples the enchilada.
Nipples there.
I don't know.
I'm not even gonna bother going.
Once I'm done with this,
what even is this video? I don't
remember.
God damn it, this is gonna be like my 4th or 5th 100% playthrough of this game.
What game?
In the past 2 years, Ocarina of Time.
Well, have you ever heard of it before, Kyle? It's apparently a very popular game.
Awkward Banana of Time.
What is it, Zelda? Is that the one where you play as like the green guy named Zelda?
Yeah, and, Zelda!
Oh shit.
Is Zelda the green guy? Yeah.
Totally.
Oh my god.
No, I just...
Well, he dresses like a fucking girl anyway.
I really like this game, it's just I get really easily burnt out because I just have the need to 100% it every time I go through it.
Like, he wears a tunic. Anyone who says tunics are for men is stupid, like, seriously.
Tunics are for men.
Anyway.
Who are you stupid then?
Yeah, I am.
I just never really cared for the 64 Zeldas.
Oh, he's calling shots. He's calling out Zelda. N64 Zelda gets wrecked.
Majora's Mask fanbase is gonna hang you up on a fucking pole.
Fuck Majora's Mask, it's Ocarina of Time. Everyone cries about Ocarina of Time.
It's funny because Ocarina of Time, like, I've seen like several different sources all cite that as a lot of people consider it to be the best game ever made.
Yeah, exactly, that's why I ever started to fucking cry about it. Like, oh no, you hurt my favorite game.
I love like all Zeldas, but that's, in my opinion, that's not my favorite game.
Oh, dude. Shit on my face.
Meanwhile, the internet is just like, oh my god, how dare you have an opinion?
Yeah.
No, right?
Oh, Ocarina of Time is the worst Zelda game. Shots fired.
I still haven't finished haven't finished Majora's Mask, so I can't really give a full opinion on that game.
And about Ocarina of Time... About Ocarina of
Time...
Okay, I'm gonna let him talk first, now.
Okay.
Ew.
That's why you have. That's why you don't have 5 people in a Skype call.
You.
Yeah.
You
it becomes clusterfuck.
I wasn't. Something. I was actually done. I just said I don't care for it that much.
I was gonna say, but in regards to Ocarina of Time being overrated, didn't you, Raptor, already thoroughly go over this? Ouch.
Yeah, he made a lot of good points. But I don't fully agree with him. But he did.
But
make a lot of good
opinions
points.
On my internet.
I mean, yeah, like it's all opinions. Like, who cares? If you like a game, you like it and play it. Have fun with it. That's all it's about.
See, funny, because like a lot of the games that I played on my solo channel, like, are games that personally I played now, just like, okay, this is okay, and my comments are like, oh my god, I freaking love this game, it's the best. I'm just like, okay, cool. I guess.
By the way, back to the game. This is the best like face here in the whole game. Oh, I need to spit water out. When he sucks the water up, that is the best face like in the game.
Another thing, whenever you play a game to its completion, it just like kind of loses its charm after you do it so many times.
After you do it so many times, yeah.
Yeah, there are some games that I've only been able to like play through like one time, and I'm like, I don't really have the urge to ever play this again.
Mm-hmm. It's not even because it's a bad game, it's so easy to get burnt out on it.
Yeah.
It's kind of just one and done quality.
One game,
like when I'm doing Castle Crashers to unlock all the characters and doing it so many times, just, it's like a...
Yeah, that gets kind of grueling.
Yeah. Like, I'm starting to feel about Ocarina of Time how I did about A Link to the Past about 2 years ago.
Honestly, some games are only fun your first time through.
That's very
true. The best example I can think of is, I haven't played the original, but I played the Wii version of Punch-Out, and the whole fun of the game was learning how to fight the guys. Once you knew everything and knew how to do it, then it was not fun anymore.
Yeah, it is kind of interesting, though, for a first playthrough, because it's like playing a new game every time you play against a different character.
Yeah.
That's
original Punch-Out, because it was just like, man, this is like hard to understand how these guys work, and then you figure it out, and it's like, I can breeze through this now.
Exactly. Yeah.
Except Mike Tyson's still fucking hard as shit.
I think I'm missing a bonus.
Just the instant knockouts.
Mm. Oh, really? I probably am.
I need to drop down further.
Okay, don't just jump.
Actually, a good RPG I haven't touched in a while. I actually plan on recording this soon, Secret of Mana.
Fuck, yes.
Yeah, I really like it. It's really up there on my RPG list. I just haven't touched it since... I think like my junior year of high school, maybe.
Yeah,
I thought I passed it.
I'm about to finish a playthrough of Final Fantasy IV, but I'm just kind of... I don't know why I'm getting caught up in the last bit of the Final
Fantasy. Oh, really? I didn't know you were there!
Yeah, I didn't see you either.
Oh, jeez.
What the tit-wanking shit.
But at least it's not the DS version, where you gotta be like level 80 to complete the fucking game.
Hashtag Daniel Profanity again.
Hashtag wank tits.
Dude, you guys aim a tit one.
Don't look up that hashtag.
Do it.
People are going to look it up and see, does it actually exist?
Has anyone ever been tit wanked before? No, you haven't.
Yeah,
it's actually pleasurable.
It's very nice.
God, commenting.
Hashtag I'm winking my tits.
Doing commentary over this with my roommate is gonna be like so boring for me because this is how I normally play through the fucking game.
No, it's just because you're boring.
Your roommate blasted out of his mind.
I like to hope so.
Is that the way you guys are gonna think of my roommate from now on? Every time you see his face, gonna be like, every time you see his face, you're
probably
like,
remember it. But...
No,
I have to get commentary drunk. I swear.
I mean, dude, it's just like every time I see Nath, I totally don't think of him as someone who farts on videos all the time. I mean, come on.
Because that's the one.
I do.
Kek, I do.
I don't think my roommate actually has played many Zelda games, so this might be an experience for him.
God, Jesus, I'm kecking over here.
What? Oh, I gotta jump over him.
So much top kek.
I still need to get my Wind Waker copy back, actually.
Top tech? I don't know.
John, have you played Hyrule Warriors?
Oh, I wasn't... Fuck.
I don't have Hyrule Warriors.
That game is fun.
Yeah, I know.
Played for a long period of time that I stopped, but I still plan on playing it again sometime.
It seems like one of those games where you just play it for an ass load of time and then you stop playing it. And then you play it every so often.
I hate this one.
I've been playing it like non-stop, like every day. It's because this is just, like by far one of the most fun Zelda games I've ever played, and
I'm trying to save up for a capture card. That way, I don't have to do emulators for everything.
The problem with that Digi coin is because you get it from the elephant. If you only have one shot at it, so if I fucked that up, then I would have. Yeah, I would have to redo the whole level to get a DK coin, which sucks.
It's Goron City, about fucking time. Okay,
Flag boys!
Oh, excuse me.
Alright, we gotta stop this recording because I gotta get my laundry out before the laundry room closes. The compartments.
First world problems.